Practice set 5 number system. X equal to root 2 plus 1 divided by root 2 minus 1. Y equal to root 2 minus 1 divided by root 2 plus 1. Find x square plus y square plus xy. So solution, x equal to root 2 plus 1 divided by root 2 minus 1. But I should multiply and divide root 2 plus 1 by root 2 plus 1. So the numerator root 2 plus 1 is repeated. So root 2 plus 1 whole square divided by root 2 square minus 1 square. So now it is in the a plus b whole square form. So 2 plus, okay, I'll write root 2 square plus root 2 1 square plus 2 into root 2 into 1 divided by 2 minus 1. What is the root 2 square? It is 2. Root 1 square is 1 plus 2 root 2 by 1 only. That means 3 plus 2 root 2. Similarly, y equal to root 2 minus 1 by root 2 plus 1 into root 2 minus 1 divided by root 2 minus 1. It is equal to root 2 minus 1 whole square by 2 minus 1. If you simplify and expand, you will get 3 minus 2 root 2. Now, what is to be find? X square plus y square plus xy. X square is what? 3 plus 2 root 2 whole square. Y square is 3 minus 2 root 2 whole square. Xy is 3 plus 2 root 2 into 3 minus 2 root 2. So again, a plus b whole square, 3 square plus 2 root 2 whole square plus 2ab, 2 into 3 into 2 root 2 plus 3 square plus 2 root 2 whole square minus 2 into 3 into 2 root 2. Now what happened here? It is a plus b into a minus b. So a square is 3 square minus 2 root 2 whole square. Okay. Now what is a 3 square? 9. And 2 root square. 2 square is 4 and into 2 it is 8. 2 into 3 into 2 that is 12 root 2 plus 9 plus 8. Only the change in the middle term, minus 12 root 2 plus 9 minus 8. Now, what is 9 plus 8? 17. Okay. Plus 12 root 2 minus 12 root 2 will get cancelled. Again, one more 17 will get. So, 17 plus 17. Now, plus 9 minus 8. What is answer? Plus 1. So, total answer is 35. So once you learned x 3 plus 2 root 2, then y 3 minus 2 root 2, just a substitute in the given equation, 3 plus 2 root 2 square plus 3 minus 2 root 2 square plus 3 plus 2 root 2 into 3 minus 2 root 2. So this is a plus b into a minus b, and here a plus b whole square, a minus b whole square. So middle term will get cancelled. So the remaining is 17 and 17, 9 and plus 8, 9 plus 8. Here subtraction if you do, 1 only. So totally it is equal to 35. X equal to root of p plus 2q plus root of p minus 2q whole divided by root of p plus 2q minus root of p minus 2q. Show that qx square minus px plus q equal to 0, right? Now what is this means? It's a different question to up to here what we have learned. Let us see x equal to root of p plus 2q, same concept only, but little big question, p minus 2q in the root. Next here also p plus 2q minus p minus 2q. Now what we should multiply and divide? Here minus sign is there, so here plus only. Okay, minus in the denominator, so multiply and divided with the plus. So p plus 2q plus root of p minus 2q whole divided by p plus 2q under the root, again plus root of p minus 2q. Now you think, what is the numerator? After seeing the root, don't confuse. Here also you can see that p plus 2q, p plus 2q, p minus 2q, p minus 2q, both have connected with the plus sign. That means in the numerator, p plus 2q under the root plus minus 2q under the root whole square it is. That means a plus b, a plus b, a plus b whole square. Denominator same rule, root of p plus 2q whole square minus root of p minus 2q whole square, because a square minus b square. Now a square plus b square, a plus b whole square, what are the three terms? A square plus b square plus 2ab. So a plus b whole square is this one. A square is p plus 2q under the root whole square. So root of p plus 2q whole square plus b square means root of p minus 2q whole square. Now what is the middle term for us? 2 into root of p plus 2q, that is a for us, a minus b, p minus 2q, right? Now in the denominator root we can remove, because root of p plus 2q whole square means it is just p plus 2q minus bracket p minus 2q. Root we have removed since it is the squares. Now again here also we can remove the root, p plus 2q plus p minus 2q. Plus 2 into, this is in the bracket root only, but in the bracket you can see it is a plus b, here a minus b. So under the root or root of p square minus 2q whole square, which formula? A square minus b square. The denominator what will happen? P plus 2q, no change, minus expansion, minus p plus 2q. So plus p and minus p will get cancelled. 2q plus 2q, it is 4q. Here also plus 2q minus 2q will get cancelled. So what is the numerator part here? P plus p, that is 2p plus 2 in the root of p square minus 4q square, divided by 2q plus 2q, that is 4q. Again, what is common in this part? 2 we can take a common, right? So in the numerator, from the numerator I am taking 2 common, p plus root of p square minus 4q square whole divided by 4q. So 2 and 4 will get cancelled, 2, right? Now x equal to 1 by 2q we can write, otherwise just I'll write p plus root of p square minus 4q square whole divided by 2q. Now cross multiply, what will happen here? 2qx equal to, remember this, till now we have not done this type of the question. 2qx equal to p plus root of p square minus 4q square. Now p I am bringing to this side, what will happen? 2qx minus p equal to root of p square minus 4q square. 2qx minus p equal to root of p square minus 4q square. Now for removing this root we will square. So 2qx minus p whole square equal to root of p square minus whole square, root of p square minus 4q square whole square. So this is a minus b whole square. 4q square x square plus p square minus 2 into 2, 4qxp equal to root, we can change here, p square minus 4q square. Now we are bringing all the terms to this side. 4q square x square plus p square minus 4qxp minus p square plus 4q square equal to 0. Plus p square minus p square will get cancelled. All the terms are having 4 also. So 4 common we can take or cancel with the 4. What is remaining there? Tell me. Q square x square minus qxp plus q square equal to 0. Again you can see that all the terms are having q also. So q x square minus q, we are cancelling, 1 q will go, that is xp plus q equal to 0. So what we have to prove in the question? Show that only told qx square minus px plus q equal to 0. I'll show from the first step onwards. X equal to root of p plus 2q plus 2 root of p minus 2q divided by root of p plus 2q minus root of p minus 2q. Listen here, show that qx square minus px plus q equal to 0. So x we have written, rationalize the denominator. So multiply and divide with the plus, because the negative is the minus is in the denominator. So the numerator is a plus b. See this one, a plus b, here also a plus b. If you understood these many questions, this also we can. So a plus b whole square this. So expand this one. So the first term a square plus b square plus 2ab divided by a square minus b square. So what will get the simplifications? We'll have plus 2q minus 2q will get cancelled. So 2p plus 2 into root of p square minus 4q square. And the denominator again the same. So p will get cancelled there. 2q plus 2q, it is 4q. So again 2 common. After simplification, we will get x equal to p plus root of p square minus 4q square by 2q. Here we have calculated x. Now some children will think that qx square, x substitute, px, x substitute there. That also you can do. But the easiest way is this only. Cross multiply 2qx equal to p plus root of p square minus 4q square. P we are bringing to this side and squaring. So 2qx minus p whole square equal to root of p square minus 4q whole square. By this we can remove the root. After that we are bringing all the terms to this side. Simplify and cancel the common terms. 4 as well as q we can cancel. So the final answer you can see that qx square minus xp plus q equal to 0, which is the required equation. And I know that this sum is entirely different, so practice more with this today's class. I am winding up. Practice more. This is all from question paper questions only. Thank you.